We're going to begin with a piece of Scottish mouth music. It's for using when you haven't got any instruments and you want to dance. What do? You sing. And that's what we're going to do. It's called Horo Haradalla.